Jump Teddy. I spent all my time in the first two worlds last episode, so let's go to the sky this time. I do kind of like how this is all lined up right now, but gonna have to disrupt it. Time 20, double jump, ooh. Find the exit door in time, ooh, okay. First question, where is double jump? Right there. William Tell Overture was used in one other level. It was an alternate track. I noticed there was another track. I don't know the another song. I don't know the name of that was used. Seemed to be used in levels where you got the run power up sometimes. There have been a few notable notable classical songs that I've expected to see in this game, but here in this game, but haven't yet. But they might come up as alternate tracks. Just gonna wait. Oops. Okay, so wait. What am I doing? So I have a lot of time to actually get to the exit door. Flower is right there. I will have a double jump. Teddy bear's probably up there. Okay. Alright, looks simple enough. Oh, give me it. Okay, good. Oh, okay, I'm glad I did that. Oops. I need a full jump, then I need to land there. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, now from here, I should just be able to go kind of straight down and around. Okay, let's do it now. Do it now, quickly. Oh. B is very inconveniently positioned. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, get me on this. Now, when that's over there, there should be a platform in a good place here. Yes. Oh, almost. Gotcha. No! Alright, I'm not getting my platforms lined up the way I want them. I haven't figured out. Oh, right, there's a thing I need to pay attention to right there. I've been ignoring it. Let's do it now. Not gonna catch that. Cool. Now, let me actually not fall in the pit this time. Still have plenty of time to get to the exit. So if I jump now... No! It turns around much faster than I expect it to. Okay, maybe I should take the long way around, since the short way's gone so poorly for me all the times I've tried it. Okay, now I'm gonna do this. Just need the flower. Okay, that's all those things. Now do it quickly. I can get that. There we go. I know I'm making the same mistakes over and over, but one of these times I'm not gonna make them. There we go. See? Good. Oh, I thought it was further to the left. Oops. Didn't have my double jump yet. I probably don't need to be trying quite this hard. The master time was 25, I think? Alright, so further to the right, and then around... Yeah, still plenty of time. Oh, wait, no. 20, not 25, okay. Huh, level time said 20 on the thing. So I guess it was just a tiny fraction above. Oops, oops. Okay, left side of that bee, right side of the other one, I think. So, no, my timing was different. Left, right, no. Or just wait for the platforms. Oh no, no, I don't have another jump, double jump. I like that this is short, so I can fail a whole lot of times, and it doesn't take a huge amount of time. Yes? No? Almost. Okay, right side. Right side. Uh-huh, just like that. Yes, perfect, perfect. Now, jump, double jump, catch it! I didn't catch it. Uh-huh, uh-huh, just like that, yes. Rats. I don't want to wait here, I don't want to wait here at all. I need to go. Hey, finally! Okay, hopefully you enjoyed that string of failures. Something I noticed is that apparently the grayed out double jump power-up icon in my status bar at the top disappears and I die. I don't know why that is, but it's a thing that happens. Okay, exit door in time, double jump. Sounds familiar. Same music. Okay. A little less time to get there this time. I have more to do. Okay, one of these. Nice. Okay, teddy bear where? Not down. There's a ghost. Up there. Okay. So, among other things, no double jump after swimming out of water. Oops! That was unfortunate. So it seems like, basically, a lot of games will default to letting you use your double jump frequently. like in lots of situations resetting it. This one sort of does the opposite and defaults to not resetting it after certain events. All right, so I got the things. Let's go. Oh, I just noticed my time is actually getting pretty close to zero. But I made it. Okay, master time 19. Let's go and not stop. Oh, this puffer fish is gonna get in my way though. Get it quick! Ah, not quick enough. Not actually sure I can get it quick enough, but I'm gonna try. Aw. Okay, so I can make that jump. Maybe if I come at it from the top. Yeah, that's the way. Oh, no. Ah, 19, okay. So I really can't stop for anything. Is that always going to be the same pattern? No. Oops. Alright, so I wasted some time swimming up the waterfall there. If I don't do that, don't mess up there, then maybe I can make it in time! Mmm! Don't think that's gonna be good enough now. 14, 15, yeah, no way. Is there a quicker way up? No, there really isn't. Just thought I'd check. Alright, let me do this. Alright, you're gonna do that. I need to do that quicker somehow. I wonder if, maybe... If maybe... No. Oops, well, I reset all the way. Still though, it doesn't seem like I have time to get there. Like, the puffer fish is my biggest problem right now. At least it seems to be. Maybe there's some other big inefficiency that I'm not seeing here. And see, that was worse. Is it based on... Yeah, see, I'm already... What? I really just cannot stop for even a moment here. Alright, so what's the trick with you? If I approach like this, that lets me get through. But there's still no possible way. There has to be a shortcut. There has to be a shortcut, because there's just no way to make it through the normal way. Like, it doesn't look like I can get over that. No. No. No way through there. Oh, I see something, though. Hang on, where does this lead? Okay, that's gonna make a huge difference. No wonder. That explains a lot. Though it's interesting that I got as close as I did the other way. Okay. All gold coins. Master time 77. Normal music. No power up. Oh. Oh. Cool. All right. This'll be fun. See, I want to do this sort of thing when I'm going for master time, but when I'm not, it's just gonna make me miss. Well, no, I need to get the coins during master time too. All right, key. Let me see what the key goes to. Flower, cool. Wasn't there a situation where he specifically wanted not to pick up the key for something? I feel like he had to stand on the door in some situation. I don't actually remember what it was, though. That thing's moving. Let's see. How about when it's centered? Nope. Right now. A little later. Now. Nope. Now. Yeah, I got it. Thank you, bee, for boosting me with your body. Is there any reason to go up this ladder? Are there coins up there? There's some right there. Otherwise, though, that's just a shortcut to the exit, so no, I don't think I'll take it. Careful. Ah, I'm not careful enough. Oh, I guess I haven't done this yet. Whew. The timing is precise enough that it basically felt like I was doing the same thing each time there. But just minor variations in like how much travel time it was until my thumb hit the jump button. And such things made up the difference. Guess I will take the ladder. Can I actually... Okay, there we go. Good. Good. There's anything I'm really missing here. Just grab a few more coins, get to the exit. Hang on. No, I am missing something. The teddy bear is down there. Let's go get it. I'm okay with doing that all over again. Oh, I was trying to use the background to line myself up, but apparently I didn't do it properly. That's too bad. I could stand on this thing. Maybe you can on some, but not this one. Or maybe you could never stand on it, or maybe that was a change in one of the newer versions of this game. I don't know. I have a vague memory of standing on a dartboard once. Oh. Okay, I think what I need to do... Yeah, it's gonna be smarter to just, if I can get the trophy here, which I didn't. That wasn't necessary, but that's what I did. If I can get the trophy here, I think it's going to be smarter just to take it to the exit. Why did I do that? Okay, well, yep, guess I'm not getting the flower. Yeah, I just want to take that to the exit, and maybe the teddy bear too? I don't know. I'll just see what happens. I'm just thinking about ways to minimize redoing things and accounting for failing at some of them. I'm gonna get that thing on my way back, maybe. Yeah, I'll go up here, get those two coins and the flower, and then... and the teddy bear, then on my way back, get the rest of the stuff. I should have done that, then quick saved at the trophy thing, and gotten that right before I went on. In fact, if I fail this, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, that's the way to do it, I think. Okay, you are there. Yoink. Oh, I didn't look before I leapt. Alright, reset. Thought I knew where I was going, but I realized midair that I did not know the background as well as I thought. Dealing with those things when I'm working on the master time is going to be interesting. I'm not actually sure how I will do it. Because I have to get down to get the coins. Alright, you stay there. I'll come back for you. Yeah, I should make a point of getting all of these things before... As many coins as you can. Without taking too many risks. Ah! Like that one. Yeah, with only one quick save, I don't know how I can make this any quicker. I guess if I did the, if I got the trophy separately from the teddy bear, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, that would be quicker, because then I'd only have to make one pass of the trophy, and I'd be able to use my quick save in the middle to help me with the flower and the teddy bear. Oh well. This'll work eventually. I'm just going to be extra careful with these guys and those. Good. Okay. I'm going to look down before I go anywhere. That's there. That's there and has a piranha plant on it. Ooh. Can I go lower? Okay, just to the left of that platform is another one that'll be just fine. Okay. Quick save not yet used. I don't have the flower, but it's pretty easy to get. So a few more coins. Flower is there. I'm just gonna save here. Do this. Okay. All I need is a flower, those couple of coins, and the ones that are right next to the exit, I think. Let's do it quick. 77. 77 sounds like plenty of time. Okay, so that was optimal. I'm gonna hope I can just wait for these guys. I better not try that. I have to wait for this thing anyway, so... unless I'd saved a lot of time there. Then I wouldn't have been able to, well, you know. There are coins over there on the ladder platform. Interesting. those two. Good. No, I don't have enough time. 77. Okay. So maybe I do have to do that first part much more quickly. I don't want to miss that coin. What can I do to... Okay, that. Yeah, I don't have to take that thing out. And that one I can get like that. Interesting. Okay. Okay. I haven't tried to release the button to get it quicker, but it didn't work. Oops. What if I just avoid those things entirely? Well, I can't really. I mean, I have to deal with that one. I guess I can just do that. Okay, yeah, and I can catch this platform. Cool. Good. Good. This was a bad idea. No, it worked. I'm aware that I haven't saved yet. I should do it right about now. Okay, good. I did it again. Hit the reset button. I have one map to L1 and one map to R1 on this PlayStation controller. That's why I mix them up so easily. So as long as I catch that one platform, I will know that I've done this quickly enough. Oh hey, I can make that kind of jump. Cool. Okay. Good. Alright, finger off R1. I don't need the key, just need to... Okay, right now. Can I get up there? I wonder. I could, but I don't think that's going to take... I'd have to stomp on one of those guys in the air, and that's actually kind of hard to do, so... This will be more reliable, if not quicker. Let's try this again, because if I can just... Yeah, since I'm quick-saved right here, I can try and do it the quick way, because if you jump, and then you let me... Oh, cool. Door. Good. Okay. That worked out well. Now, 49, I think I have plenty of time, so I'm not going to worry about too much about missing that platform. Because it's 77, right? I'd rather not miss this one, though! I think I'm still good, though. 72, 73, 74... Ah! I was close. Okay. Thank you. That was what I wanted. Good. Okay, I did that more efficiently. Which means I get to catch this platform! Whew. But I missed that coin, so it doesn't actually matter. Oh well. Get me up here! All right, well, I can do this part better, at least. If I get a running jump there, it gets me all of those. And then this one, good, because you're good. Okay, got it this time. Okay, whew, that took some doing. Stomp all enemies, no power up. I probably should have stopped there, because this could take a little while. I'm gonna hope it doesn't. Oh, what am I going for coins for? It's just enemies? Okay. Pipe just takes me across to the other side. Do I need to be up here for any reason? For the flower, yes. But I can get up over there, so no. Ah, that's how you do that, I see. Cool. A teddy bear. Good. Flower. This seems like a perfect time for one of these. Oh, I forgot I hadn't gotten the trophy yet. Okay, well. After that would have been a better time, but maybe I can, I'm gonna do all this and make one try for the trophy. If I don't get it, yeah. I just hope it doesn't kill me. Okay, it's a good job I took out those enemies first, because this would have been a lot harder with them shooting at me the whole time. Good. And Master Time's 46. I think I can handle that. Oh, I missed the... Aww. Well, I guess I'll get the fish while I'm waiting. I don't want to be waiting for this. I feel like that's missing that cycle is probably going to cost me the time that I need. Okay. Yeah, I can make that. Okay. If I get just the edge of it and I'm turning around at just the right time. I probably don't even need that platform on the... Well. I guess it doesn't cost too much to miss that because I can get it when it's going downward. But I'm gonna do it this way. Now that I've seen that that's probably possible, yeah. Good! That's looking much better. Okay. Save. I just missed that platform, but that's okay. I saved so much time that should not matter. In fact, all I need to do is just get across this here, and I'll be done. Oh yeah, real good time. Awesome. Okay. So that's all I can do today. Yeah, I figured Sky would take me a lot longer, so I can't get through nearly as many of those levels as Landed Lava. Alright, well, 63.8%. That's... yeah, not a lot of percentage points, but got through some hard stuff. Okay, see you guys next time.